Shahrukh Khan and Anushka Sharma took to Twitter to release their title and first look posters of their upcoming Imtiaz Ali's film Jab Harry Met Sejal. Anushka Sharma released the first poster with the tagline "What do you seek?" tagging Shahrukh Khan in the post. Shahrukh Khan in return posted the second picture, "Is Seeking You." After much suspense over the title of Imtiaz Ali's film, it was zeroed in on Jab Harry Met Sejal. The film was in the news for a long time due to the lack of a title, and several knowns were thrown around like The Ring, Renuma and Rola. Rumors are rife that while Shahrukh Khan plays the role of a Punjabi taxi driver, Anushka Sharma will be playing the role of a Gujarati girl named Sejal. The trailer of the film will be attached with Salman Khan's Tube Light. Jab Harry Met Sejal has now been set for a release on the 4th of August, thereby averting a box office clash with Akshay Kumar's Toilet Ek Prem Katha, which is another smart move by Shahrukh Khan to avert any controversies.